Alex Furlong is about to die. And enter the year 2009, where immortality is only a heartbeat away, where money can buy anything.
Shouldn't you consider an alternative body?
I'm sorry to deceive you.
Including life itself.
Why me? Why don't they just grab somebody who's alive now?
Take a look at these people, Alex. They've lived half their lives with no ozone layer.
Tell me who's behind all this.
I'm sorry. I can't tell you that.
Alex, don't you remember me?
He died, Jewel. Someone paid to bring him back.
I watched you die.
Welcome to my mind. Don't resist.
Lose your mind, and you can live forever. Freejack.